Here we go. Episode 7. Let's see. Been a few days since I played, so... let's see what happens.
The tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned. The only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal.
Oh, sorry about that. My microphone level seems to be a bit down. I'm not sure how to raise it. It's at maximum at right now. So, like we can see here, it's not even... oh, hello. Okay. It's not even... barely even hitting the red here. The game goes up here, so I'm going to turn that down a little bit.
We will provide you with information. That's all for now.
Well, this looks... yeah, this is about the same. Oh, hello. Okay. Can't buy anything anyway. All right, this one. I'm gonna go for this one eventually, I guess. How do I unlock another? I never understand how. Okay. Unlock by completing 7 rune trials. Oh, okay. Can't buy anything. Okay. What's that? And I guess I have to go up somewhere. Can I go up over here? No. Oh, shit. Oh, I just jumped off. Okay. Unexpected. Low ammo, awesome. I guess I should go in there first. Oh, I can't. Okay. Praetor token. Still need one more. Yeah. I don't think this guy had a good time. Let me just here quickly. Aha! Knew there was gonna be something.
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
80 kilometers, okay.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
So I have to get over there? Okay. There we go. Wasn't supposed to die there. Let's try this again. Jump, jump, jump. I like jumping. Oh, holy. Ah, damn it. I tried to get the armor, but too late. Do I jump too much? Oh man. Alright. Third time's the charm, or is this the fourth? Lost count already. Thank you. God, he shoots quick. Did I get it? Oh, oh. Okay, there we go. Did I have completely forgot that I have the chainsaw? This looks kind of familiar. Okay. Yeah, I know where I am. There, but I feel like exploring this way. Oh, can't get over there. Authorized personnel only. Oh crap. Okay, well, I got the armor and I lost the armor. Awesome. That's no longer open. Yeah. Okay.
Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this guiding principle, working together as a team, that we will elevate ourselves to the next plane of existence.
In-flight mobility provides a significant increase in control. Okay, collect all 15 hell relics and reach the altar before the timer expires. Okay. Oh no. Oh, I should have double jumped. Why did I think I could make that? If I had done a better angle, but that would probably take too much time. Okay. There we go. In-flight mobility. Skeet shoot. Kill 5 demons with a chainsaw. 3 data logs, okay. Okay, let's try it. Oh, okay. Aw. I can't reach him. Holy shit, no, not one of them. I'm dead. I'm dead. Let's go for this one.
Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve.
Oh, no. Oh. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, good. That before, could I? That's what I meant to say. Where am I going? Get over here. Yeah. Okay. Got jump pads and stuff. Uh-huh. I think I can reach there? I'm gonna try it. I fucking did it. Let's go for that. Direct hits on imps. Seems like a waste, but okay. Sorry. I'm gonna look at something here. What if I do this? Does this increase my microphone? No, it doesn't. I'm gonna save up. This place is a labyrinth now. Okay. back here, so... Right, the objective is there. Haven't checked out these areas, I should do that first. Okay, I'm already at max, that's good to know. Man, this area is not as fun anymore. I'm too close. Way too close. Way too close. Whew. Alright. I know where to go now. I feel like I'm running low on ammo a little bit. Oh no, I get stuck behind there again. This didn't really take me anywhere. Okay, what have I not done now? I haven't been down there. Alright, let's do that. It's like I'm going back where I came from. Oh. Should I risk it? I'm gonna go for it. Okay, that was uneventful. Thought I saw something over there. How do I get up there then? I always click R here because I want to reload. Ah, I need to activate this thing somehow, it seems. Oh, okay. Well, I've been there. Oh, that's the thing I couldn't get to through. Okay. Kind of flew me up here. Ooh. How do I get up there again? I still closed. There's stuff here I can get to. Should be able to get to. Wait, what? Right. Could I not get it back up there? Since I jumped down.
Those who came before you and those with whom you serve all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind.
Up there. Alright, might have screwed a pooch there, but we'll see. Why can't I pick you up?
Those who came before you and those with whom you serve all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn.
Let me guess. Oh, yeah. Pinky.
Demon breach detected.
Oh, holy shit. Oh, damn, I got knocked out. All right.
Those who came before you and those with whom you serve all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this guiding principle.
Okay, it's pretty. left. Oh, holy shit. Maybe I shouldn't have... Feels like I shouldn't glory kill that guy. Maybe I also shouldn't use the rocket launcher so close.
Those with whom you serve all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind.
It is by an idea. Yeah, can I skip this now? Oh, holy. Ah, so when I get all the way around, I can get there. Ah, okay. What's this gonna start?
That demon seems to have taken your keycard. You will need to find it.
The
station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
Mm-hmm. Oh, whoops. Damage, awesome. Okay. For once, I got to use the power up while I was in the fight. Ooh. Oh, hello. Nice. Oh, really? Okay. All the way back down here, okay. Oh, what the hell? Where did he come from? Ugh. Okay. All the way back down here? Ugh. Alright, you know, it's been about an hour. Let's get some ammo. And let's get up here. Pick that up. Then I'm probably gonna have to redo that when I come back, but you know, I'm gonna take a break right here and see you next episode.